Thank you to both our wonderful choirs for singing for us today. And I'd like to invite everyone to please, if you are able, stand and join in singing our processional hymn. The words are found in the program, "Come, Let Us Worship God, Wonderful in His Saints."
Wonderful, 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 wonderful.
choirs for singing for us today. And I'd like to invite everyone to please, if you are able, stand and join in singing our processional hymn. The words are found in the program, Come Let Us Worship God, Wonderful in His Saints.
Love God and all loves except. The words are found in distinguished pastor of this church to say a few words. You may be seated.
Well, thank you, Bishop, and welcome to St. Patrick's Old Cathedral, I should say the Basilica of St. Patrick's Old Cathedral. We were elevated to Basilica status a few years ago by Pope Benedict XVI in recognition of our heritage and our history, which stretches back over 200 years. You know, and since then, this has been a solemn and holy place, or a sacred place that is filled with all of the signs and symbols of sacredness and of mission. The stained glass windows, the arches, the Gothic arches that point heavenward, the flicking candles of devotion, of course, on the altar, the presence of the Blessed Sacrament, all signs of God's presence among us. But there's nothing more sacred than people. The church is built, yes, of stones, but more importantly, it's people, God's holy people. And we're very blessed here to have a history of men and women who have come through those doors as you enter today and have sat in these very pews that were bold and courageous about spreading faith and telling others how God has called them to a vocation to be Christian. And such a person was Pierre Toussaint. And so we're honored to have you today, and may this day be one in very many where we imitate the kind of person that he was. Kind, gentle, a person of the gospel, a true disciple of the Lord.
Thank you.
your name is worthy of all praise. And let our prayer come like incense before you. May we lifting up our hands be as an evening sacrifice acceptable to you. Lord, our God.
graciously hear us, Lord, for we seek only you. You only you to those whose heart is right. Open yourself to accept our praise this evening. Calm our bodies and minds with a peace which surpasses understanding.
Thank you.
to say a few words. You may be seated.
Well, thank you, Bishop, and welcome to St. Patrick's Old Cathedral, I should say the Basilica of St. Patrick's Old Cathedral. We were elevated to Basilica status a few years ago by Pope Benedict XVI in recognition of our heritage and our history, which stretches back over 200 years. You know, and since then, this has been a solemn and holy place, or sacred place that is filled with all of the signs and symbols of sacredness and of mission. Stained glass windows, the arches, the Gothic arches that point heavenward, the flicking candles of devotion, of course, the altar, the Blessed Sacrament, all signs of God's presence among us. But there's nothing more sacred than people. The church is built, yes, of stones, but more importantly, it's people, God's holy people. And we're very blessed here to have a history of men and women who have come through those doors as you enter today and have sat in these very pews that were bold and courageous about spreading the faith and telling others how God has called them to a vocation to be Christian. And such a person was Pierre Toussaint. And so we're honored to have you today, and may this day be one in very many where we imitate the kind of person that he was, kind, gentle, a person of the gospel, a true disciple of the Lord.
My grace.
for from the rising of the sun to its setting, Yoli is worthy of all praise. And let our prayer come like incense before you. May the lifting up our hands be as an evening sacrifice acceptable to you, Lord our God.
We stand in prayer.
Lord, for we seek only you. You are near to those whose heart is right. Open yourself to accept our praise this evening. Calm our bodies and mind with a peace which surpasses understanding.